Playing some Rocket League right now. So basically, there's a tournament in 4 minutes. So I'm just gonna try and warm up a little bit. It's a drop shot tournament, which I have not played in a long time. So yeah, I used to play it and I was not very good at it. And so now I'm doing a tournament even after I haven't played it because, you know, why not? Ariel? Free play. Yeah, if you don't know what drop shot is, well, one, you'll figure it out. And two, I'll tell you. So basically, drop shot is like, oh. Basically, the ball is flying through the air, and you gotta hit it down into the ground. So basically, the best way to hit it would be like that. Like, go from above the ball and go down onto the ball, I guess. Because the goal is to hit it down to the ground. And so, like, there are two sides of the ground. There's your side and the enemy side. And the entire ground is the goal, basically. And there are, like, panels. You have to hit the panels twice to, open up the hole to the goal. So it's a very aerial-based game mode. Because you're trying to hit the ball down. You know, if you hit the ball from the ground, the ball's going to go up. So yeah, you're not only trying to stop the ball from hitting the ground on your side, but also trying to hit the ball on the ground on the enemy side. Joinable in 1 minute. Hello. I'm doing pretty good. How are you doing? I don't got any audio. My headset was down. Nice. Just completely missed the ball. As you can tell, I am great at Rocket League, you know. Is this your favorite game? No, probably not. I think my favorite game is Terraria, which I've done a playthrough of that on my stream before. But I do like playing Rocket League. Recently, I've been playing a lot of Rocket League and Minecraft, so yeah. Might be one of my favorite competitive games. Do you stream daily? No, I don't stream daily. I got a job, so I stream like pretty much whenever I can. I got the next couple days off, so I'll be streaming then. Yo, what up? Hello. About to start a Rocket League tournament, which I can join it now. Starts in 13 minutes. Any extra mode tournaments will not affect your tournament. I don't care. Starts in 12 minutes. Jeez, can I like? I can't. Should I just leave the tournament, play like one match, and then I'll just try playing like one match or something? I mostly play Rumble or Hoops. I used to play some Drop Shot, but I haven't played it in a while, so I'm probably not gonna do great in this tournament. But I'll definitely try my best. After this match, I'll rejoin the tournament. Oh, my game is okay. I got 300 ping. That's great. Nice. I'm great at this game, trust me. Oh, if I didn't crash into my teammate, I maybe could have hit that a little bit better. Oh. Nice. Aw, I thought that was going in. This first game on, all right. That's going in. I should adjust my screen. Hold on. There we go. It wasn't like completely full screen. Do you have Discord? Yeah. I gotta actually, I'll say no, because I gotta set it all up and whatnot. I gotta like actually create a Discord for my Twitch and whatnot. Oh, Timmy. Oh, no. Damn. Should have jumped. Running out of space on this PC. This is my Discord. Send me a request so I can share my work there. Where's my teammate at? Oh, there he is. Doing pretty good in this. Or maybe it's just that the other people aren't doing too great. Don't forget to send me a request, I'm waiting. Alright. I might do that a little bit later. After... I don't know how much time I'm gonna have after this game before that tournament starts, but yeah. Third goal in a row, nice. Fourth goal. That's not going in, but damn. Oh no. Probably should have went after the ball instead of the boost. The score goal right here. Damn. Fuck me. Tie the score last minute. My teammate needs to actually do something. I've carried 1v2 before, but... Ah, damn. I almost just hit that in myself. That's going in. Easy. Oh, no, 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 no! Come on, I gained the lead last 30 seconds and they tie it up again. Maybe if my teammate wasn't AFK, we might actually be, you know, a little better off. That's going in. Basically just a battle between me and Kevin. Oh, nice. Teammate finally stops being AFK and comes back with a goal. First goal for his first goal of the game. All right, just gotta do 14 more seconds. I could have done a lot better with that. GG's. Shade raid. All right. Nice. Yes, yes, join. See, it was like 13 minutes left until it started. Now there's only two. Perfect. Not sure who that is, but you know, whatever. Just wait around for 1 minute. Generating the bracket. Do I want to use this car? Ooh, kind of like that car. I think I'll use this car. Oh, come on. Okay. No, can't change my thing. Oh, come on. Oh, my car's floating. God, I haven't played Drop Shot in fucking years, man. Oh, okay. Nice. First damage of the game and it's ultra damage. Oh, I'm out of boost. So you guys, you know, kind of get the gist of how this game works.
Yeah.
Yeah. Huh? Allen wrench? Maybe. Probably not, though. Alright. Alright, sorry, my cousin walked in the room. Aww. Look at that big hole they just opened up. Oh, how did that not touch? I don't know how I missed that. Oh my God. Teammate, it was about to hit and you hit it up. Like, got it hit right after, but like, come on now. Oh my God, dude. a cool thing about this is so they scored a goal. So all the damage on our side is now gone, but the damage on their side is still there. So we still have a chance, you know. And I don't think they got any damage on our side, so it's kind of just reset us to the start of the game. Tied score, no damage on either side. Oh, no. Oh, fuck you. Nice. Got the ultra damage. And then again, in the same place. Oh, sorry, damn it. Did that damage count? I think so. God, I just keep getting knocked around. Oh no. Are you kidding? Into the one open space on our fucking map, dude. The one open space doesn't even touch any other, like, areas. Oh my god, dude. Well, eliminated first round. I told you I wasn't great at drop shot. Yeah. 398. Good, I mean, shit. Third best in the game. Fourth best. Right in the middle. Oh no. But, yeah, not bad for first drop shot game in, like, multiple years. I'll join the second chance tournament. What are my no? Tournaments? History? Not even a rank in the drop shot? Got 8th in that one. 2v2 soccer. Oh, there's no rank because this is the second chance that hasn't even started yet. The rank was gold. Yeah, how many? I got 21,000 rewards points. Finish top 8 or better in a diamond tournament. My guy. Come on now. How am I even supposed to do that if it only puts me in gold tournaments? Like, do I rank up if I win tournaments? I mean, in all these modes that we've been playing, like, it's just normal soccer or drop shot. I'm not ranked in any of those. Kevin, isn't that the guy who was playing hoops with me? And he, like, it was only me and him doing good. But yeah, in all this stuff, I'm unranked, apart from hoops and Rumble. But, like, normal soccer, just unranked. Is that why it's putting me in gold tournaments? And casual drop shot. Drop shot isn't even a rank, though. So would it just put me in gold? I actually did something that game. You know, I had two saves. Alright, starts in 2 minutes. Kevin invited me to a party. He probably wants to play some hoops because I was demolishing his team. I mean, what was that, like 5 goals for me? Like over 600 points? But he had like 4 goals and like 500 points or something. I like the closeness of the, like, the size of the arena for 2v2 hoops. It's like a nice change, you know. Oh. That was a good setup, I guess. Probably would have been a good chance at a goal if I had another person in here. Oh, come on. I came out way too far. Oh, crazy save. Yeah, I can't aerial. How I tried learning once. Oh, I was about to say, or I was about to show you guys. Tried learning once. Basically, you gotta like keep the ball on your thing. Oh, I didn't get to change my car again. Whoops. Basically, you gotta keep the ball like on the top of your car, and then you bring it over to the edge. You launch it up, and then you jump off right after it. You basically dribble the ball in the air, which I can't even dribble the ball on the ground, so. Oh my god, someone crashed into me. Oh great, this entire other team is a clan. They've already scored damage on our side twice in the same space. base. Nice. Well, damn. I mean, look at that, just damage, and then instantly again, more damage and a goal. Look at the big ass space we opened up. Look at that shit, man. God damn. Oh, I didn't get enough height. I don't know how that didn't open up. Oh, right. That's their side. I was going to say, I don't know how that didn't do any damage. Okay, teammate. God damn. Oh my god, I didn't. Damn. Damn. Teammate, you almost just scored a goal on yourself. Nice. One last goal just to finish it off. Damn, bro.
Something. All right, options, change preset, preset 34. Nice.
onto the second second round. Ooh. Out of 20. The 21st. That's 17th, so 4 more days to play. 4, 3 times 20, 60. 64 more matches in 4 more days. 64 divided by 4 is 32, 16. That's 16 matches a day. Jeez. The front of this dude's car, like, so curved he can't land on it. All right. Nice. Damn. It always sucks getting like ultra damage or a large amount of damage like right on the edge. Cause it like half the damage that you do is just not even on the map. Oh, how did I not? Okay, didn't hit the ground hard enough, I guess. Nice. Boom. First minute and 5 seconds, we got a goal. Alright, I'll stick back here. Oh, sorry, Jamie. Jeez. Oh my god, sorry. Look at that. I love being able to like know where they're gonna hit it, you know. Oh, sorry. Thank God my teammate was there. How? Okay. Hey, we still got it though. Oh, I wanted to hit him one more time. Oh. Nice one. Look at that. Just completely juked out the entire enemy team. Oh, okay. So the thing about this mode is, like, if you, like, score a goal, all the damage on the enemy side disappears, but the damage on your side remains. We've scored 4 goals. They haven't scored a single one. So the damage that they've done since the beginning of the game is still on our side. And, this is a couple panels. I think 2 or 3. That have been activated, not even broken through. Oh, okay. Right after I say that, they get some ultra damage, man. Oh, why did I have to get hit? Nice one, teammate. Damn, bro. Actually doing a lot better in this tournament than in the first one. Look at that, dude. 822 points. Much better than the, like, what was it, 400 points I had in the last game? Or in the last, tournament. Teammate had 1,000. Jeez, man. 2 saves and assists and a goal. Alright. Quarter finals, semifinals, and then finals. We gotta win 3 more matches to win the tournament, man. Oh, damn. Leaderboards. Team is currently 6th. Oh, and we're now tied for 1st. It just updated. Player, I'm number 10 for goals with 1 goal. I thought I had more than 1 goal. At least 2. I guess we've only played two matches. Let's see. Player for saves. So most amount of saves, I'm in 10th place for, or no. So leaderboards for the goals, I'm in 11th place. For saves, I'm in 21st place, and for assists, I'm in 24th place with 0. Woo! Look at this, I got one of those little ball things. I remember in elementary school we had these things, like, if you got, like, upset or something, like, you would have to sit in a corner and you would have to, like, hold one of these and you, like, breathe in and then out. And then you have to, like, squish it as you breathed in and out. Fun little toy, mess around with. Guess I'm sticking back. That dude was going in for a downwards hit. Oh my god, sorry Timmy. Damn. First he gets the ultra damage and then just instantly a goal. Damn. Oh no. How did I miss that? Ball's in ultra damage right now, if you can't tell, because it has a little lightning. Oh, come on. Yeah, I was not doing anything with that ball. I was trying to like turn it around, but it was not working. God damn it. Yeah, I'm not doing anything for my team right now. I stopped that guy from hitting the ball. I got an assist. That's what I got. Not me to hit that so hard. Nice, my teammates, you know, actually did something with it. Oh, I didn't expect it to hit the wall. Damn. Nice, dude. We gain a 2-point lead last 50 seconds and they forfeit. Look at that. Was worse on my team, yet still better than everybody else on their team. Their first player had 2 more points than me. But I had 1 more goal than him, so I'll call it even. Alright, semifinals. And then it's finals. Look at me all the way back there. See, that's what you don't want to do. You don't want to hit it up. That gives the enemy time to, like, do stuff. Nice, teammate. Ultra damage right in the middle of the map. Oh, sorry. Just completely knocked my teammate away. Okay. What? Nice. Aw, they got the damage. And we got a goal. Oh, right, semifinals. You gotta win 2 matches in a row. Damn, bro. Not in a row, but you gotta win 2 matches. This ain't volleyball. They should add a volleyball mode. Just like put a big wall in the middle of the map. Like same layout as Drop Shot, but with a big wall in the middle of the map. You gotta hit the ball over. I'll give it some like low gravity. Not like extremely low gravity, but like, you know, have the ball fall a little bit slower. Maybe make the like arena a little bit smaller. Oh, damn, bro. Nice. Oh, sorry. Oops. Oh, oh, sorry. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Sure, we tied the score, but there's still a lot of damage over on their side. Okay, I'm flying to the sky. Nice. Oh. Wow. You just see me spinning around in the background, not doing anything. Okay, I suck at this game. Ooh, that was close. Jeez, man. I just can't not crash into my teammates. Oh, no. Oh, no. Got that bicycle kicking. Game one winner. Yeah, not doing much for my team. I had one save. 16 damage, man. Come on. Semifinals. All right. Damn, bro. 20 seconds in, and we're scoring a goal. Oh, I didn't see that guy. I meant to double jump, not that, but you know what? Whatever. I see 2 goals. I got it, team. Passed it right to their defenders. Oh. You guys ever get like so into a game that like your other body parts start moving? Like I just kicked my leg out. Absolutely zero reason for me to do that. Oh my god, why do I never expect the ball to bounce off the wall? Okay, dude, I fucking suck at this game. Nice shot. Two minutes left, 3-point lead. Oh. I'm just hitting all my fucking teammates, man. Jesus Christ. Oh. Uh-oh. Oh, thank God. Uh-oh. Just completely missed it. Damn, first place, 800 points, 0 goals. How is that blue? Ooh, last place again. Damn, bro. Hey, I barely got last place, okay? What is that? 26 points behind second place, all right? And we won the semifinals, dude. 2-0. The other team didn't score a single match. Let's see. Best of three. One to one chat. We just beat the two best teams in the tournament other than us. Nice. I'm liking that guy's green car. I forgot you could turn the camera in the lobby, dude. Look at my car, though. Look at that, dude. So cool. Oh, he changed his car. Oh, damn. Damn, just showing off all his different presets. Oh, damn. I got challenges. Oh. Yeah. Oh, more challenges. Stage 4. Nice, rare drop. Another rare drop. All right, what do I got? Two, eight, four, 14. Nice. Oh, you can even get it up sky view. Look at these cars, man. So nice looking. I just realized my car kind of reminds me of candy corn. You know, it has like orange and then the white. There's no yellow in the middle, but you know what?
Whatever. Can I change that, actually? Oh, where's the yellow? There we go. Now I'm candy corn. That's a little closer to candy corn. I like the black. Should I go with black or gray? I think black. I think black looks nice. Mountain Dew. Waiting for opponent. Bro, are they like still in there? So they won their first game. They just finished their first game, dude. God damn. Making us wait so long. Hey yo, I need some lunch. It's 2 p.m. Probably make a sandwich for lunch. Some sourdough bread. Like the big sourdough bread, you know? The big, like, actual oval-shaped loaf kind of thing, you know? Big, like, X right on the top. Some good stuff. Gets real big slices. Tastes good with sandwiches. You know, you toast that up. Fry up some bacon. You know, you throw all your stuff on there, some ham, some pepper jack cheese, some lettuce. Actually, before you throw in the pepper jack, you throw in the ham, the lettuce, the condiments, you know, the mayonnaise and honey mustard. Maybe some avocado, maybe some banana peppers if you're feeling it, you know what I'm saying? And then you, like, throw all that onto one slice and you throw the other slice into the oven with the pepper jack cheese. You melt that onto there. Then you throw that on the sandwich. Great sandwich, man. So yeah, that's probably what I'll make. Have some chips on the side. Maybe like a grape or an orange soda. I would if I had some, but you know, I don't. Sadly. I'm really into sandwich making. I fucking love sandwiches, man. Eat them every day. And you know, I never get tired of them. Like, when I was a kid, one summer I made, like, peanut butter and jelly every single day. And I just got so sick of it, dude. I couldn't eat peanut butter and jelly anymore after that. It just tasted bad to me. One day I was eating it, and I was just like, damn, this shit is not fucking good, man. Like, what am I eating right now? Is something expired? Is, like, you know, what's going on? But, yeah, so I stopped eating those, and I started eating, like, ham sandwiches and stuff like that. I never get tired of them, eating them every single day, because it's like, you know, you're always changing it up, whether you use ham or chicken or turkey. Oh, dude, it's so great using, like, fresh meat instead of the, like, sliced lunch meat. I usually buy sliced lunch meat just because it's easy and whatnot. But, like, if I, like, had some chicken or, like, some, like, around Thanksgiving, like, using the turkey to make sandwiches and whatnot. Like, making chicken sandwiches, like some rotisserie chicken or some shit.
Like, throw some barbecue on there. Some barbecue sauce, you know?
That stuff is so good, man. God, I fucking love sandwiches. I want a sandwich now. It's 2 p.m. After this tournament, I'll probably make a sandwich. I won't end stream. I'll leave stream on. It'll be like half an hour. But then I'll have to eat the sandwich. Maybe I just end stream. You know, like have this be like a Rocket League tournament stream. And then I'll start up stream again later. Play some Minecraft. Says waiting for opponent 0 minutes, 0 seconds. Have they finished their second match or something? Waiting for opponent 30 seconds. Come on. They still haven't finished? Oh my god, don't tell me they're starting the third match. 2-1, and then 1-2. Are they starting a third match? I mean, I think they're still in the second match because it's still showing their like scores and whatnot. Like, come on, man. Man, this shit taking forever. That is the melody for, what's that one song? One that's like, I don't want my throat, is he gonna sing a little bit strong? Riptide. That's the song. I can't sing. And even if I could, I can't sing while playing the ukulele. But, yeah. Kind of wish I could, because I could just, like, actual perform a fucking song. But you either get ukulele or terrible singing. So you guys get ukulele. Handmade wooden instrument. Thank you.
actually starting their third match. Man, I could have had a sandwich halfway made by now. Come on. And they're all gaining over 1,000 points. Jeez, dude. Oh, no. That guy said that. I wish you could spectate. That guy was saying, we just beat the two best teams in the tournament other than us, but oh no, these guys are scoring thousands of points. Is Cruel Tangent is getting 1,500 points per teammate. Cruel Tangent. Yeah. Man, this shit taking forever. Really had to wait through fucking two matches. Like the end of one, and then their second match, and now they're in the third match. Like, come on now. Ooh, what else do I got to play with around here? I got a yo-yo. Sure how well you guys can see this, but I'm doing pretty good with this yo-yo. Totally didn't just fail or anything. Finals finally starting versus Cruel Tangent. Damn, they're the people getting like 1,000 points per player. Finally. All right. Get myself all situated here. They really made us wait through two matches just to get in. All right. Come on. It has the icy wind or frost breath or something. I don't know what that thing is called. Also, I like how my teammate's like boost goes so far away from his car. Meanwhile, mine isn't even like long enough to reach the front of my car. Hey, they got the same boost. And the same car. Is that the Fennec? Damn. Huh? Oh, and they get ultra damage in the same spot. Okay. See, this is all a part of their plan. Make us wait around two matches so that we would get out of our whatever it's called. Damn, bro. They're really only hitting it downwards. How did that not touch the ground? These fucking guys. Huh? They score more damage. Nice. Yeah, we tied the score, but they still got all that damage on our side. Oops. Really meant to hit that to the side, but you know. Oh, come on. I didn't double jump. I meant to fucking... Okay. Okay, bro. Nice. The game is already ending? How is... That 5 minutes went by so fucking fast, dude. What the hell? Oh, no. This guy gonna ready up or? Hello? Oh, and they're all tournament winners too. That's always great. There it is. He just has 200 ping. I didn't mean to jump right there. Oh, come on. And they instantly open up the fucking area and then almost score a goal right in there. Huh? Oh my God, you gotta be fucking kidding me. How am I doing the best on our team? Do they just, like, hand the controllers off to their little brothers or something? Like, what is going on? Of course. What is that? Apparently I just don't fucking... I'm just not able to double jump, I guess. Why does it keep on fucking double jumping me instead of, like, actually going off to the side? Or spin, whatever the fuck it's called. And there it goes, right into our fucking goal again. What the fuck is going on, dude? And my teammates were doing so much earlier, and now I'm in first place with twice their amount of points. Like, what the fuck? Okay. How did I miss that? Okay. Great. And this match is already about to end. What a fucking game, dude. Jeez. Shit is ridiculous. Made us wait around for two games just for that shit. Just for my teammates to not do fucking anything. Alright. Great way to end the stream. I'm playing one of these until I fucking get a win, dude. shit is fucking ridiculous. Wow, 800 ping. Now it's 300. Why do I keep getting kicked? Jesus Christ. Okay. All right. Well, damn. We didn't even need to touch the ball. Okay, they flip me over on my side. Jesus Christ, dude. Why do I got 200 ping, dude? I got an Ethernet cable plugged into a $1,000 computer. Put me in a hoops match. Hey, there we go. Why am I having such terrible pain?